tackle Dragon Trail Seaside in reverse at, well, at Dragon Trail Seaside reverse in the Nations Cup. So let's see, we managed to do a 39.4, not the greatest, but yeah, let's see if we can get a good result and not embarrass ourselves. Also, please welcome Ramon.
I'm not very sorry about it, I mean. Thanks for that, I mean. Thanks guys, welcome. I loved everybody. I'll be doing the same, like Army. Dragon Trail Seaside 2, but I'll be doing in Genesis. In the Mega Handle. Leading for the car, leading for the choice. Because I said, why did I choose this car? Because it doesn't want to kill me. I find it quite easy to drive, but also is the electricity to be put into it as well. Much out. Without further ado, I'll do my best in the side. And try not to make a spectacle on myself. Good job, that's me. I mean, do you know what has happened right now, right? I was talking, and then my girlfriend was like, looking at me. And she was doing the sign language. And she was starting to put the mic down. And I'm like, oh, fuck. I didn't realize. Yeah, I need to get to see that.
Ah, no ways. What was different to the last time? So my optimal time is 39.0.
Ah, shucks. Oh, wait, wait, sorry about that.
Ah, penalty. Ah, I forgot about it.
So this was the Genesis reply. Looks like. So I take it you'll be targeting definitely a podium, going for
yeah.
The of course, as like the other race that you do. So are you happy with the result, the way you've performed in the Nations?
Well, no. Circumstances didn't really allow me to perform how I would have ideally. Being stuck on the controller for just over a month. That's 8 rounds of FIA that... Oh, 8 rounds of FIA that I couldn't perform. At least to my own potential. Okay, let's have a look at this car. That is the Honey Badger FT1. Little bit slower than than the Supra, but easier to drive.
So basically, next season you'll be coming back a lot stronger.
I do hope so. I do hope so. I'm gonna try and get Honey Badgers to perform right up there. You know.
Yeah.
Guys gotta see that we mean business.
So as we can see, I'm just recording this and I'll upload it later.
Okay.
As hope it records the audio. So I've got Philly Grind and I got Renz the man.
I've got number 17 on my door. Nobody I can. I don't recognize any of the Robos. No, I don't really recognize any of the names.
Black Cat Racer. First time I've seen that book. Sure. Well, look. To be honest with you, I mean, this past week was a good eye opener. I mean, training with you guys and, you know, sharing tips and so forth, so I think we can go from strength to strength from here, without a doubt.
Yeah, let's hope so. Okay, so 6th place gets me 70 points, 3rd place gets me 80 points. So a top 5, I think, let's aim for a top 5, 74 points.
First place only gets you 37, my word.
Yeah, you can win that, man.
Wowza.
You can win. Oh, my signal is quite bad. My ping, yeah. I've got a red dot.
Damn it.
I can't wait for the day when they force everybody to drive in cockpit view. Oh, okay, let's get all this. We need to get all this bus stop chicane nonsense out of our system.
Qualifying. I'm actually not actually recording. The camera's not actually on.
Oh. Tell me, can you hear the TV on your side?
Yes.
Okay. I was just wondering.
Why?
It's loud. How much fuel did you have left on Thursday?
Two laps.
Yo. Okay, so you can start that. You can start the race redlining it to try and burn some fuel.
Yeah.
I did that a little bit, and having to short shift on the last lap might end up costing me if it's a close race. Hopefully it's a close race, but come on again.
Penalty. Right.
I hit the chicane. And I'm damaged. Come on, guys, get past.
Mm-hmm.
not how you want to start qualifying with damage. Okay, this lap is probably gonna be a 40. More like a 41.
I definitely have some of the track here. There's a lot more on the track than this year.
Pole is currently a 40.2. If it stays like this, I can definitely take it.
Shucks.
I'm not gonna take it this lap.
So we are ideally going to get top 60 qualifying. Sorry, there's a bend in this lap.
Was it 2/10 faster than pole in the first sector?
Keep playing.
Tenths in the second sector. I lost some time there. Hit the wall. How on earth I got a orange SR? Okay, we're gonna eat the puts and then hopefully have enough time to have another hot lap. I hope nobody's sandbagging. There's 2.5 minutes left, that should be enough. So I'm still half a second faster than second place.
Nice. This is still a lot cleaner.
And I did make a mistake on that last chicane. Oh, somebody left. On the bright side is one position.
Ah, flip it, man. Sorry, you're saying? Sorry.
Somebody left my... I feel like I need to sneeze.
Lost. Oh, opposite.
Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can consolidate this pole position properly.
Shucks, penalty, man.
Where are you right now?
Sorry?
Where are you right now?
First sector, and I got 20 seconds to go, so starting 8. And I had a purple sector.
Nice, a tenth faster than my best time.
Yes, man. I just threw like pole away twice. Damn it, man. Shit. Started eighth. Be right back.
Okay, 39.4. Not too bad.
39.4, not bad.
Yeah.
What you are you pole?
Yeah.
Nice, man.
By 16th. Nice. Well, so far I'm in pole.
Provisional pole, man.
Yeah. I still got a few guys still on track. The 6 tenths a lap would be very nice.
Good luck. Good.
It would be nice if they started us that same time, like between each driver, if they could start you off that distance away, you know.
Oh, I see what you mean. I see exactly what you mean. So, like, half a second and from that driver and stuff. I see what you mean.
Yeah.
That did not go according to I was hoping for. Starting 7th. So, yeah.
Stick to the strategy.
Let's keep it clean.
Keep it on the black stuff.
Yeah, definitely.
I got the most to lose here now going into the chicane for the first time.
I wonder where's Harai.
And Ryan.
There's other badges.
They probably thought, oh, we're gonna play COD, I'm coming, I'll join. So what I find weird is there's a South African flag floating around this Nations Cup FIA intro, but we don't qualify to take part.
Yeah. Why is that though?
I don't know. That's why it's important if all the South Africans can get their flag in there, you know. If we happen to take, say, number one in the region and we don't qualify, you know, the whole world is going to see, oh, these guys, they're snubbing South Africa. Whereas with manufacturers, you know, if we end up number one for one particular manufacturer, they'll just take number two because that manufacturer can still participate in the finals. So on that front, nobody cares about the flag. Some guys are actually using the 650s. Yeah, it's brave. Oh, an Evo even. Wow. Porsche, that's a lot of Porsches in my lobby, eh?
Yeah. I'm gonna cut the feedback advantages, eh?
Oh, some Supras, Beetles, eh? There's a Genesis.
Oh, yeah? Chakapo.
But his PSN is called is Porsche 1. Even a Scooby, I want to see how this guy does.
How to confuse the opponent lock position. 101.
Okay, here we go.
Good luck, Amir.
Yeah, you too. Bring home a podium for us.
Yeah, we both need to do that.
I'm happy with anything in the top 5, no matter what happens, but
okay. Okay, right. 3, 2, and let's go.
Thank you. Nice and easy nade button. Okay, end of lap 1.5 seconds ahead. They are just in the slipstream still. Let's see if we can shake them.
The lag is bad, yeah.
Nice and easy, let's not overdo it.
Penalty, let's see if we can fight back. Let's run through.
Lost some more time there in the third sector. Gap is growing now. Looks like they're battling behind me. 40.5. I'm now losing time to the guy behind me. I lost a lot of time to him. I'm losing time and it's not even, that's just gaining. Yep, he's gaining, he just did fastest lap.
Thank you.
He did the fastest lap, but his first sector was 2/10 slower than me.
Oh, flip, 1 second penalty for what?
Nice. Guy behind me made a mistake. He's now 7.5 seconds behind me. Oh shit. I hit the wall. Fuck, I hit the wall. Well, I've just lost the 7 second advantage. He's now. It basically cost me 6. Come on. It cost me 6 seconds. 7 seconds. Here he comes. The damage is not repairing. Fuck. Ah, jeez. You'd swear this is FIFA, eh? It waited for him to get past before the damage repaired itself. Shit. I was gonna add 20 lead laps. I'm right on him. Just saving some fuel behind him now. I think that collision with the wall now would have cost me my clean race.
Umar, so poor, man. The fuck? No penalty. Wow. Fuck, oh.
See what this guy's gonna do now. Is he gonna put? Tyres are suffering a bit now.
Lucky. Fourth.
Nice.
But he's already put it now, so we'll still check it, still check it a bit, so.
Okay, he's putting lap 8. Interesting. Weird, he only lost 6 seconds. That doesn't make sense. It's a 8-9 second stop. Come on, I hope they don't screw me on the pits. Ah, dude. You can see there's a car there. push is quite good through these S's. He keeps gaining time on me there. I think the nerves are getting to me now. I'm trying to break too late. I have to just trust that this dude is not gonna try and send it from a second back. Just did a 40.1 with two slow sectors. Thank you.
me all the way back into fourth. Oh my god. I feel. What the fuck, man? Come on! Ah, yeah, it is already. Thank you.
This dude's going for 3 laps on hard.
Yeah. I got last.
I was hoping to break into the 39s in the race, yeah.
What did you get?
40.117. I put it now last lap 15 and a half seconds ahead of the guy behind me. 8 seconds that the pit stop cost.
Really annoying. Getting a bit fucking stupid. Doesn't look any more stupid than this if I ask me.
And we bring home the win 9 seconds ahead.
Lovely.
Not too bad, not too bad. But yeah, I couldn't get that 39, but fastest lap I think was mine. I don't think anybody's gonna beat that on the last lap. Nobody would be finishing on fresh mediums. WRX came 14th, so that's right about where he started. GTR in 4th. Our Genesis over here. That was the guy who dropped out. We actually had quite a lot of dropouts here, eh? There's only 15, well, it says 16, but we don't see any details.
That's why they fucking threw away of a podium. Quite fast.
Not too bad.
Damn it. Yes, it's them.
You're gonna try again?
Do I wanna try again? What else? I don't know.
I think there's one more.
Just give me a second, I'm gonna phone my brother quickly.
Okay. Let's just grab a picture for the people. Usain Bolt.
I'm so sorry. I don't want to mess up your plan. I'm sorry. This is right. This is your home. This is your kitchen. You don't need to ask permission. Now, what if I show you what's in the fridge and you can talk to me?
Well, let's see what our DR went and done. GTS companion. Looks like we have gained another 1500 DR. Don't choose the Claren. Yeah, I could have told you that. This. gained 1,500 DRD.
Like, it's already down to 8. Really? For what? I have no idea what they're doing. What did I do? Okay, I gained 1,000 DR. I lost a lot of SR. When's the next race? It's 11 o'clock.
Yeah, yeah, I don't know. Is it smart to take a win and then and then
okay,
go again?
Okay. Okay, when there's no when to stop, bro.
Yeah, if
the last thing you want to do is race and then you fuck it up, you're gonna be upset. So at the moment,
yeah.
I'm sure you're happy with your win. And so, you know.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe we'll do Suzuka.
Suzuka, you remember?
That's in half an hour or 20 minutes. Group 4.
Group 4 menu. Skyline.
I'll have the Merc. I don't know. See what the rankings are like. Well, there's two Mercs in the top 10 on my friends list. And there is a Merc in the top 10 in the world. I don't know. I do enjoy, but there's no strategy here, man. It's just a straight shootout. I don't think I wanna.
There we go.
Yeah. Hey. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Do tune in for our next installment on Thursday. We'll be doing Sardinia A in reverse, and we're going to be using the 2019 Red Bull. So let's hope we can do well there. Thank you.
Cheers.